Hey everybody, pack up their sticks. I'm gonna show you my extinct Epsiki. He doesn't like to feed himself, so you have to open his mouth very gently. I feed him freeze-dried mealworms, break them up, just small. But you can't even find their picture on Google. You can't even get info about them no more. They're going super extinct. And I got my Epsiki frog for $250 because they're going extinct. Well, thanks for watching. This is my Epsiki.